Looks like Kyle might be a little bit ahead, but here comes Ashley Mark, who's gonna get the win.
Anthony.